Los Angeles Clippers have won Game 7. And they advance to the second round with tears of joy on the face of their first-year coach, Doc Rivers.
Sharks acquired a new player today.